How long have you been cutting hair?
Oh, years and years. The first thing that I got when I came here from Mexico, a few years later, I went to the school because I always asked God, I wanted to be something. I don't want to be cleaning houses or it's nothing bad with that kind of job, but I just wanted to do something. So I went to school and I did. My students that they was with me at the same time at the school, they speak like perfectly English. They was from here, so we went to do that exam to get a license. And yeah. I have to, you're not gonna believe this, I have to memorize most of the book that we got. So they do, the Arizona State Board of Cosmetology, they do two tests, one practical test and the second one theory, whatever. Mm-hmm. And then I pass the second time my both tests. And one of my friends, like three of them, they didn't, it was a white girls, they don't pass. And I goes, Diana, did you pass your test? And I go, yeah, I got my license. So I show my license to them and they goes, no, I want to die. Diana passed her test. and they say, how do you do it? And I goes, I have to memorize everything. I don't understand how come I'm really upset about you guys, that you understand perfectly the language, you know how to read, you know how to write everything, and you don't pass a test. What are you doing in the class? So they got me really upset because they have all the opportunities to do it and they didn't pass it. So I say, I'm not going to be paying $6,000 for this career or whatever you want to call it, for this, not to be getting the license. Well, what is the point going to school and not to finish, not to get the license? Like, I'm going to get the license. So I did since then, and it's been like maybe 18 years when I got the license. Can you imagine my English back in those days?
Yeah.
But see, I did it. So I say, God, please help me. Because I did my one of my brothers went to me with me, so we can make that, you know how they borrow money for the bank? So I have to pay like more than like $7,000, like $8,000, because I was paying $50 a month. So it took me like 5 years to pay it off. So I say, no, I'm not going to be giving money free. I studied for the whole year, and I did it. Well, but I wanted to open a business, you know? So I don't want to be working for others, you know?